today is minus 7 in my area of Hilbert, Wisconsin. So it's just some winter driving with the Imperial and just showing that it's not all that bad for winter. There's a lot of people who would say, I would never drive a carbureted vehicle in winter, and I'm like, wow, we did it for pretty much 80 years before fuel injection became very widespread, so it's not that bad. About 71 miles an hour, now 69. It's not bad. Some additional updates